Yeah, finally we score some runs, but we have the exact kind of game we didn't want when we score some runs. So obviously giving up nine, you're going to win too many of those.
Jackson had been so good, too, just back to the same.
Yeah, well, I mean, it was, you know, I mean, you guys can see it. Everything was up and, you know, up in the zone, down the middle. And obviously these guys took advantage of that and had a lot of contact. We were lucky, you know, a line drive double play that, another out at third base, so those are two of the outs right there. So, you know, he was getting some pretty hard contact, obviously.
You put Murphy in there to get some production and gave it to you in the second inning. They were just at least happy to see that.
Yeah, I mean, it, you know, it's something we haven't had in a long time, the three-run homer, especially from a right-hand hitter. So, you know, that was huge to, you know, give us a 4-1 lead and then added on another one with Rizzo's homer, but obviously couldn't keep, you know, hold the 5-2 lead. And yeah, it was nice to see everybody battle back off, you know, a good closer and you know, have a chance of tying that game or winning that game right there.